order. Welcome to the 150th meeting of the Republican White Man Cave. I'm told it's sort of like Dead Poets Society if we all play the father character.
Well played, sir.
President Trump wanted us to pass along congratulations for all our roles in the Kavanaugh hearing. In fact, he wants to give us all superhero nicknames. Senator Hatch, you're now the Mormon Madman.
A monica of honor, sir.
Senator Kennedy, Trump wants to call you nothing but a hound dog Kennedy. And may I say I'm as proud to be here as an old hound dog with two lipsticks, four sets of low hangers, and seven tones. Okay, then. I think we'll be coming back to you for some of that homespun wisdom that no one knows what the hell you're talking about. Senator Graham, our dear leader, would like to call you Dame Judi Dench for your best supporting actress role. Well, let me just say that I was a little teapot. It was time for me to blow my spout. Okay, then. Senator McConnell, for your work in ramming this thing through, Trump has given you the ironic nickname of Turtle Mitch.
I have been known to slow walk, too.
Senator Cruz, you're still lying, Ted. Kind of hard to go back on a Trump classic. Well, the good people of Texas.
Excuse me.
Can you stop talking? Your pointed face and nasal voice makes me want to join the resistance. And I hate the resistance. You want french fries without resistance, Senor Frog? Now get your lesbian sandals off my lawn. The American people are going to have to decide whether they want Republican conservatives forcing them to have their rapist babies or, and these are their only two choices, let them protest or spit on their lawns in homosexual footwear. Simple as that. Or third option, organize gangbangs with the Supremes every Tuesday night. RSVP to Cavs and CT. No, wait, sorry, that was reading from my calendar there. Okie dokie, moving on. President Trump would like us to come up with three nicknames for his red hat rally.
How about Mushroom Dick? We can thank that porn star lawyer for that.
Well, I like Cute Trump, even though he may be rubber and I may be glue.
Hold on, senators. I think he wants nicknames for his political enemies.
What enemies are we talking here, gee?
Hylas says the Pope and Mother Teresa, for starters.
I think Slow Pope works. Maybe Francis of Assisi?
I say we go with low energy Mother Teresa and be done with
it. I'm not sure I would call Mother Teresa low energy. Didn't she discover polio?
And she's been dead for about two decades, so I don't know how much lower energy you can get than that.
Let me just respond to my friend from South Coconut.
From 3 minutes ago?
Yes. We took a HIPAA critical oath to not be intimidated by a mob of unbigoted people, and I'd swear to that again on the grave of my Chinese wife.
Senator Kennedy, can you take the temperature down a bit with one of those old head scratchers?
Where I come from, which makes Lindsay South Insanity Land look a bit like a pickle beaded forest. Men go barefoot, and women, as far as I can tell, have vagina parts between their legs, if memory serves me. And I'm like a hummingbird on a Saturday night at a tattoo parlor when it comes to defending the Second Amendment.
I'm not sure we could say it any better than that.
Can we get down to brass tacks here? I'm late for a Judy Garland Mickey Rooney Film Festival. Who else is on your list so we can get her done?
Well, he wants at least three whoppers for the following. Julie Andrews, Fred Rogers, and someone named Big Bird. Didn't he play for the Celtics?
Not much diversity with this grandpa group. Let me start. For Miss Andrews, I like the sound of stupid. Maybe Lady Sings to Boobs. I'd play the neighborhood for that old Rogers creep. Town Drunk Fred. Maybe Lincoln the MS-13. Now, Big Bird is a little tricky. You don't want Pete up your ass. Question the hero status. Yellow-bellied bird. I don't know. Hanoi bird. I like my birds that don't get big and yellow.
I think those are just fine. Should we get a Republican woman to jot these down? The noes have it. Hatch, did you catch all those gems from Judy Dench?
Sure, sure. He said, snot-nosed singer for Julie Andrews. And let me just add, to solve a problem like Maria, I say, take her out. I throw off the GD Mountain in the first scene of that talkie. Problem solved. Let's get some ice cream. For Captain Kangaroo, Lindsay said, what the heck said Fred, or girl the F up Rogers? And is that your big bird in your pants, or are you just happy to overturn Roe v. Wade for Larry Bird?
Great. 2-hour rule. It's 3 o'clock and time for dinner. I've got coupons for MCA. Everyone on the cruise can join me. Meeting at Chernamente.